In Georgia, the ski resort of Batumi is feeling the heat as Russian tourists cancel their bookings in the wake of a spat between Georgia and Russia. One hotel, situated on the seaside of the famous Georgian resort, expected Russian tourists to cover up to 18% of its trade, but 30% of visitors from Russia canceled their bookings after the ban was announced.
This year we were expecting Russian share about 18-20%. But I would say that after this news and after it came out that the direct flights will be banned from Russia to Georgia, the cancellation rate by Russian tourists amounted nearly to 30%. Other tourists from Russia, they are still going to come and to visit Georgia. And some of them just asked us to move their reservation to the new date.
Russia suspended passenger flights to the former Soviet Republic on July 8th following anti-Kremlin protests in Tbilisi. Over 1 million Russian tourists visit Georgia every year, but the current situation is leading professionals in the hospitality sector rethink their strategy.
We in the country should try to make efforts to eliminate the dependence of our tourism industry on Russia. Let them do it gradually, not in big amounts from the start, but let them connect the tourist industry to stable markets in Europe, Asia, or even Africa.
Georgian civil society has become involved too by creating a platform in social media called #SpendYourSummerInGeorgia, which gathered thousands of followers within days.